been playing together for a while now. I was wondering, are we friends?
Yes!
I agree. There's no reason a human and a machine can't be friends, right? I mean, I'm glad you said yes. This is your story chart. It shows what parts of the story you've explored, and what parts you've missed. You can track the choices made by other players, and do many other things besides. You can use this chart to replay from any point in the story. But the people who designed me recommend that you play through at least once without going back, no matter what happens. Either way, it's your story.
I don't. Okay, so don't ever say that again or I will
destroy you. Because I don't. Here, I'll send you a No, never mind. My god, I have to start this all over again, dude! It's too much, man. This is too much, man! I have do not. Oh my god. So sad.
Tell me, what have you discovered? I found two deviants at the inn. I hope to learn something, but I managed to escape.
That's too bad. You seem so close to stopping. You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
I thought I knew what I had to do. Now I realize it's not that simple.
You had your gun trained on those deviants at the Eden Club. Why didn't you shoot?
They were out of range. If I had the opportunity to stop them, why wouldn't I?
Oh, dude. I didn't know. Dude, this is the thing about this game.
If your investigation too far? Progress soon, I may have to replace you.
I thought it meant as in, like, that's too far. Like, can't kill them.
All I need is time. Something's happening. Something serious. Hurry. Time is running out.
She's a princess to me.
Step quickly off of that coin, Connor. Sorry,
oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's buttoned their nose in. Even the FBI wants a piece of the action.
Ah, great. Now we got the feds on our back. I knew this was going to be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Check the roof.
They attacked two guards in the hallway. Probably thought the androids were coming to do maintenance. But they gotta take them down before they can react.
Why should I examine this guy? He got shot before he can escape Evan Thomas. Evan Thompson? Get wrecked. You got no scoped.
Station employee. Oh, Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police. What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you weren't an android when you were there? Did everything that Whatever. The FBI will be taking over the investigation. This will be off the case. Well,
pleasure meeting you. Have a nice day.
And you watch your step. Don't fuck up my crime scene.
Wait, Alan.
Prick.
If I don't save Hank, though, doesn't he die?
If you need anything, just ask.
Alright, well, let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Okay,
we ask that you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life. And now the time has come.
Oh, because he has a 40% chance of living.
Deviants say RA9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective. It's modern serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No. Nothing.
Okay.
Didn't break in?
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway. The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with it.
talk to them in a minute. Gonna examine this real quick. Okay. Top. Then I question the androids.
Made their way up through the whole building, past all the guards. Jumped off the roof with parachutes. Pretty fucking impressive, I'd say. How'd they manage to smuggle in a big bag like that?
They didn't. Someone brought it in for them. Your function?
I am a broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is. You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed! Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you. if you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed this long broadcast. Alan, thank you for your help, buddy. Like, try to like the video. If you like the video, make sure to subscribe if you're not already subscribed, and really? I don't even know that. Mr. Krabs. Oh, good night, everybody. Oh, let me look at the...